Senator, you've always supported immigration reform, and President Barack Obama has done exactly the same. But I wonder, if you had been elected president, do you think you would have done better than President Obama when it comes to immigration? Okay, and just one final question. I saw your interview on CNN with Senator Lindsey Graham. I know he's your friend, that you're supporting him, but he's barely registering anything on the polls. Have you talked to him? Have you told him, Lindsey, it's time to quit? It's time to withdraw from the campaign?